Assalamualaikum, my name is Naim Abbas. I am your math teacher. Today I deliver a lecture on page number 11, second part. School children in Karachi raised rupees 40575 through a sponsored marathon race. If the collection is shared between 15 needy families, how much does each family get and how much money will be left? School children raise rupees 40,575 rupees. Needy families 15. Each family get 2,705 rupees. 2,705 rupees. Each family get. Nothing left. Four zero five seven five divided by 15. 15 multiplied by 2 get 30. Subtract. Place 10. 10 smaller than 15, therefore place 5. It become 105. 15 multiplied by 7. You get 105. Now subtract. Nothing left. Then place 7, 7 smaller than 15, therefore 2 value place, therefore put the 0 upside, then 15 multiplied by 5 get 75. Two thousand seven hundred and five each family get.